you can create some amazing effects using Final Cut Pro. With some simple compositing techniques, you can create a giant title with moving video inside each letter. To start this effect, you'll need to use the title tool to create each of your letters. Each letter will have to be its own clip. Next, make sure all your content has the same exact duration. In this example, I'm using a duration of 3 seconds. Now drag all your letters to the timeline. Place the media that you want inside each letter onto the V2 track above each of them. Then highlight all the clips on V2 and right-click on them. Choose Composite Mode, Travel Matte, Alpha. Now highlight the first group of clips. Use the keyboard shortcut Option C to create a nest for your first group of clips. Give the nest a name. Repeat this step for all the other groups. Move the playhead indicator to the first frame within the timeline. Okay, now click on the first nested clip. Press the return key to load its content into the viewer window. Navigate over to the canvas window and turn on the image plus wireframe mode. Press Command minus to zoom out a bit so you can see the edge of the visible picture area. Drag your clip until the edge of the letter is just off the right edge of the visible picture area. Click on the Add Motion Keyframe button. Press the down arrow on your keyboard one time and then back up one frame by pressing the left arrow. Now drag your letter so it crosses over to the left side of the screen. Okay, move forward a frame using the right arrow so you're on the first frame of the next letter. Repeat the same steps again that you did for the previous letter. So again, drag your letter to the right, click on the motion keyframe button, and press the down arrow and then the left arrow to back up a frame. Then drag your letter to the left side of the screen. Okay, one more time. Move forward a frame, drag your letter to the right, click on the motion keyframe button, and press the down arrow and then the left arrow. Then move your letter off to the left. After you've animated each letter, use the keyboard shortcut Shift-Z to fit the visible area into the canvas window. Now let's create an offset for each individual letter by dragging them onto individual tracks so they are closer together. Okay, the next step is to nest all these clips together by highlighting them all and pressing the keyboard shortcut Option C to create another nest. Go ahead and give the new nest a name. Use the keyboard shortcut Option Shift to copy the nested clip on top of itself. Navigate to the effects palette and drop a light rays filter onto the bottom layer. Then highlight the bottom layer and press the return key to load its contents into the viewer window. Within the viewer window, click on the filters tab to adjust the light rays amount. Okay, that's it. Check it out. For other great tips like this, or to enroll in a Final Cut Pro training course, visit GeniusDV.com.